Central Italy, 750 years before the birth of Christ. Starting on a path that would lead farther than they could ever have imagined, farmers settled at a place on the River Tiber. They called it Rome. It thrived, building legendary roads, encouraging trade with neighboring cities. Life was good, but Rome's citizens hungered for more and developed mighty legions to conquer new lands. The empire grew stronger. None could thwart Rome's destiny. Citizens who enjoyed Rome's unrivaled civilized life. But not every citizen lived in such luxury, leading to riots by the hungry and the poor. But Rome thrived, leaving as proof of its glory spectacular venues for the tough, often dangerous entertainment its people demanded.
Let your governorial training begin. First, you must learn the basics of constructing Roman settlements. Build areas of housing, and you'll soon see people move into your city. You can click and drag the mouse to build lengths of path at once. Plan paths carefully, with as few intersections as possible, to ensure people will walk where you want them to. At every intersection...
Congratulations! You have grasped the basics to my satisfaction. In the interest of advancing your education, I have one more gentle assignment for you. Onward to Brundisium! Your priorities should be security, housing, food, and water, in that order. Without housing and food, new immigrants will not move into your city. Rome now wishes your city to grow food. Build a farm on fertile land. Look for the yellow tufts that indicate this. Connect it to housing with a path. If the housing is too far away, the farm will not get access to labor. Build a granary near to the farm and make sure that it too has access to labor. When the wheat is ripe, a cart will carry it to the granary.